This video is about the foreskin, also known as prepuce. I can promise you that I'm about to tell you things you won't find anywhere on YouTube, because this is extreme, super, highly specialized knowledge. Not only is the foreskin important for erogenous function, but also does it protect and defend your penis. So explore with me the global functions of the prepuce in this video. My name is Stefan Buntrock. I'm a board-certified urologist and sexologist. Within the medical community, the prepuce has not been regarded as an important part of the penis, almost until the 21st century. It wasn't before 1996, really, that the medical community started to understand its significance. I said started, because even today, there is still a lot of ignorance out there. The foreskin serves a purpose. It's not just some piece of skin that you can spare. One needs a good reason to cut it off. Here are some facts. The prepuce is quite large, 42.7 square centimeters on average, in some men 60 square centimeters and more. One wouldn't really think of these dimensions because it is folded 3 times over itself. Therefore, you can't see how large it is. It has 2 layers with the inner surface built to withstand frictional trauma and damp conditions. The frenulum is part of the foreskin. It aids to keep the foreskin in place. Furthermore, there is muscle within the foreskin. It gives the prepuce a lot of elasticity, keeps it close to the glands of the penis, and inhibits accidental retraction. There are only just 2 spots in the body where skin serves a function on its own without being a cover for the underlying structures. It's the eyelids and the foreskin. I mean, nobody would be so stupid to routinely cut off the eyelids, would they? So, why is the foreskin important for sex? Because it is very sensitive. The frenulum is the place where most erogenous nerves end. Moreover, thousands of fine-touch receptors make this a highly sensitive spot. Also, the rest of the prepuce is highly innervated. Microscopy studies have revealed a tightly woven web of nerves, and particularly that type, which is responsible for fine touch. The concentration of these nerves is higher than elsewhere in the penile skin. The so-called rigid band is found at the junction between inner and outer layer of the prepuce. It contains the highest concentration of fine touch receptors. So it is here the penis is most sensitive to motion, touch, temperature, and erogenous stimulation. The glands of the penis has a completely different type of sensitivity. It contains 3 nerves which only record deep pressure and pain. So when the foreskin is removed, this is what is left, deep pressure and pain, and some fine touch in the rest of the penile skin. This may result in a decline in overall sexual function, because both parts are meant to interact during sex. Stretching of the prepuce during sex facilitates erogenous sensation and ejaculation. The prepuce also has a mechanical function. It facilitates vaginal penetration and interaction with the vaginal mucosa during intercourse. A circumcised penis will increase the friction within the vaginal cavity. Lubrication will be reduced. The increased dryness could make intercourse painful for the female partner. The prepuce has some immunological function because it contains so-called Langerhans cells. These are part of the immune system of the body. However, Langerhans cells are the target of the HIV virus, among others. So circumcision gives some protection from HIV. In high-risk countries where condom use is not possible for different reasons, routine circumcision is done to lower transmission rates. The prepuce also has a protective function. The glands of the penis is protected from mechanical damage, from drying, from dirt. Understanding the multiple functions of the foreskin is crucial when deciding for or against circumcision. In the uncircumcised aging male, there are typical diseases of the prepuce and glands. Some of them require circumcision. Lichen sclerosus, also known as BXO, is one of them. I did a video about this condition. Check it out. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.